ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true. But the world is pretty cool.
In the past, and if you hold on to the struggle, you're gonna end up in last. And all the ones doing it out are gonna sit there and laugh. And for a rapper, you're a trash, you're never gonna pass. I picked up the pen and betrayed the life I've been living in. The people are drawn to the frauds, and it is sickening. And the usual is pawns for the songs, the thoughts are limitless. Bringing my dogs for the flaws, I'm taking over.
What is going on YouTube? Once again, I'm here back with another video. Now, before we hop into this video, I want to apologize, all right? I have not been active here on YouTube at all. Even after we got hacked, you know, like in April, we killed April, but then here in May, you know, I've been focusing a lot on music. I just started up my own record label. I signed two artists already. Shout out to my boy Jay Money and shout out to my boy Big Show. Me and Big Show got a track called Going Crazy dropping soon. I dropped it before, but I didn't really like it, so we redid it and we remixed it and all that, so it's gonna be fire. So stay tuned for that. It's off of Big Show's album that's coming soon. Jay Money also has a crazy album dropping. And I've been working on my second album as well, called Buck the Second Coming. I dropped Choppa Flow yesterday, so check that out if you guys haven't already. Y'all can listen to Choppa Flow on all platforms, Spotify, Apple Music, SoundCloud. All those links are down below. So that's basically what I've been doing this past week. I haven't been playing NBA Live Mobile, but I've been playing a lot of NBA 2K Mobile. I've really started grinding that game out, and I'm really having a lot of fun with it. So stay tuned. I'm going to have tons of more 2K Mobile content dropping in the future. But for this video, we're going to be reacting to my old NBA Live Mobile videos, and not just my old NBA Live Mobile videos. We're going to be reacting to my old pack openings, all right? We started the channel 4 years ago. You guys can see, like, you know, 4 years ago, times were better. You know, Madden Mobile 16 was fire. NBA Live Mobile 16 to 17, fire. And also, another good thing about these days is that, you know, I was on the come up. You know what I'm saying? I was on my grind. I would upload so much, it's not even funny. And, like, I was broke. I was in high school. I started making videos at 16. 16, 17 is when I started. So, I was in high school. I was working at... I didn't even have a job, you know? I didn't have a job when I first started. So I was literally grinding, bro. Like, I didn't have any money for packs, nothing, bro. So it's a lot more fun to grind the game out. You have way more fun. At least I have way more fun. But you guys can see, bro, all of these videos I would make, bro. Road to 99 NBA Live Mobile Episode 1, bro. Let me show you guys how many episodes I did. If we scroll down here, look, Episode 27. Like, bro, I wasn't playing, bro. I was not playing. Episode 36. All right, look, let's take a look at this real quick. This right here. So I made this video 4 years ago, April 16th. So I was 16 in this picture, bro. Why was my shirt so tight, bro? Why was my shirt so tight? So let's take a look at this. It's gonna be the first one we react to.
What's up, guys? I'm back with the giveaway winners. Well, not the winners yet. I'm about to pick from this hat.
Fun fact, the hat I'm wearing in this video, I still have it right here. This is literally the hat, bro. Literally the hat, the same hat I'm wearing in this video. And also, the hat that I'm holding in the video is this one right here. So I still have those two hats. And those shorts I'm wearing, I could still fit those shorts, bro. It's crazy.
Hat right here. Boom, just to show that it's random. Let's get this going.
Look, bro, I was literally filming this video on my phone. So you can see how bad my phone was. And I was literally recording, editing on this phone, bro. This old Android phone that I had. I forgot what the name of it was, bro. But it's crazy. But look, I made this video. I did a 100K giveaway. Because back then in NBA Live Mobile and Madden Mobile, you could like give each other coins and all that. So I was doing a 100K giveaway. Just listen.
The winner is...
All right.
This is the winner. This is what I hold in my hand.
I
want y'all to see it.
I was 16 in this video. I was a tall 16-year-old, bro. I was a big 16-year-old.
First. Who's the winner? Jaden Brown's the winner.
Bro, I do not look 16. My face looks 16 in this picture, but my whole body, like, I'm a big dude, bro. Like, I'm tall, super tall.
Jaden Brown's the winner, so I'm going to have my kick in the description below.
Kick?
Hit me up, and we can get things squared away. So, yeah, that's it for the video. Like and subscribe. I'd like to thank you guys for 33 subscribers.
33 subscribers? Let me clean my ears real quick. We had 33 subscribers. And now we have 93K. I would have never imagined going from this to making albums that are actually good, bro. Like, bro, that's crazy. So, yeah, let's keep it pushing. Where was my first NBA Live mobile pack opening? I remember Freestyle Friday was funny. Bean Boozle Challenge, I remember that. I used to do a lot of Madden Mobile. I started out doing Madden Mobile. Like, I was uploading a lot of Madden Mobile. I'm getting these text messages, but I was doing a lot of Madden Mobile, messing with scammers. Let me see. Live sniping plus large quick sell. Was this NBA Live? No, that was Madden. I could have been a pretty big Madden Mobile YouTuber. Where's it at? Where's it at? This video got 19K? How to make a YouTube intro without a computer? That got 19K. All right, so this is when I started uploading NBA Live Mobile a lot, right here. This is when my NBA Live Mobile videos started doing well, like right here. We did a variety pack opening right here, so we'll take a look at that. But look, best coin making method ever, 7.2K. Let's see, there was another one right here. Look, how to get Shaq for free. Bro, nobody liked this video, bro. Everybody hated this video. Look, 87 dislikes. Because everybody was saying that it wasn't free, but it really was free. You feel me? Shout out to my boy. Oh, snap. That song's copyrighted, bro. But my intro used to be Illmind of Pops and 8. But yeah, basically, bro, look at the old NBA Live Mobile, bro. I miss it so much, bro. Oh, wait, I was doing face cam? All right, let's take a look at this. Let's take a look at this. Oh my God, bro. What was I doing, bro?
Be another helpful video for you guys. So I'm gonna show you guys how to get Shaq for free.
See, guys, look, I made it work, bro. I think when I made this video, I was using the Samsung Galaxy S5, I think, when I started doing this, because I had the ZTE Obsidian first, and that phone was trash, and then I got the Galaxy S5. So I'm with Apple now, you feel me? But I used to be a big Android fan. But yeah, look at this, bro. I made it work. I was doing all, bro, I'm about to block this dude, bro. But yeah, what was I saying? See, bro, come on, bro. He distracted me. So yeah, I made it work. I was doing everything on my phone. I didn't have a camera. I didn't have a computer. I was a broke high school kid. I was a broke junior in high school. So I didn't have any of this stuff, bro. I literally built this channel from the ground up. If you guys take a look at the first 6 months of my YouTube channel, I wasn't getting any views. I was getting 60 views, 30 views, 40 views. I'll show you guys right here. But look, I made it work. I had the face cam on my phone. I was recording using my phone. I was editing using PowerDirector. Like, bro, that's how you know, man. But yeah, this video got 17K views and I didn't even have 100 subscribers yet. At least I don't think. But yeah, let's take a look at this first pack opening here. Where is it at? I want to do the variety pack opening. Here it is. Okay. Can't play the intro. It's copyright. But yeah, fun fact. My YouTube channel used to be named Buckeye54321 TV. All right, but yo, comment down below how long you guys have been subscribed to the channel. I'm gonna give a shout out to my boy Pretzel though. Pretzel, I would say, is the only subscriber that's still here from 2016. Because, bro, it's crazy. All right, let's take a look.
I am back with another video.
What was I doing, bro? The song I was playing in the background is copyrighted too. Like, what the heck? Did I pull anything? Was this back when, cause when NBA Live Mobile first came out, these packs, they weren't called Pro Packs. They were called Hoops Packs. And they were like 15K each for one pack. What is this? Oh, quick sell packs? So I had some quick sell packs. Look, bro, EA needs to bring this back, bro. Why did they take this out? Do you guys remember? Hold up, bro. I know I got videos doing some like large quick sells. They had large quick sells. They had elite trophies and all that, bro. Bro, do y'all remember this series? Only the OGs remember this series, The Hunt for Shaq. This series right here is what started blowing my channel up, bro. This series right here, okay? The Hunt for Shaq. So look, in every video, oh my God, bro. Look at my head, bro. All right, let's play it real quick.
Per episode. For this episode only, I only have four, but.
You guys see why I grew my hair out, all right? Y'all see why I grew my hair, okay? Y'all see why I grew my hair? Because if I don't grow my hairline's gonna be looking like that, all right? Let me fix my hat, though. Let me fix my hat, bro. My hair, bro. Bro, when I first started my YouTube channel, bro, I had a fresh cut, bro. I didn't have any hair. And my hairline's already jacked up, bro. I don't even care. Y'all could roast me, my hairline's jacked up, all right? But when I first started doing YouTube, I was getting all the hairline jokes, bro. Like, look at that. Look at that forehead, bro.
The episodes after this, I'm going to have five. So, for this episode...
So, basically, in each episode, I would open up these trophy packs. Like, look, bro, gold trophies would go for, like, 5K. Elite trophies would go for, like, 20K. You could make mad money. You could snipe gold players, right? Because you only needed 10 gold players to get a 10 trophy set. You would snipe gold players for like 2K each. Do the set for 10K. You pull two gold trophies, then you break even. One elite trophy, you double your coins for each pack. So basically what I did with the Shaq video, how to get Shaq for free. People didn't understand what I was saying because you could get them for free. You would spend 10K because you needed 100 elite trophies for Shaq. So you would spend the 10K on the gold players, right? And then, here, let's scroll over here. I wanna give you guys a good example. Zoom, right here, for example, right here. So look, we spent 10K on the pack. We pulled four gold trophies, that's 20K already. You know what I'm saying? So I think you needed like five gold trophies for an elite trophy. So what I would do, right? I would sell the two gold trophies and I would make my money back on a pack. So that any trophy I had left over would be technically free since we already made the 10K that we spent on a pack. We spent 10K, made back 10K. So we spent zero technically, but we still got all these trophies left over that we could use at zero cost. So whenever I would pull an elite trophy, did I pull an elite trophy in this pack? So basically, if I were to pull an elite trophy out of the 10 trophy pack, those elite trophies will be free. And then I could either sell the elite trophies. Let's see how much they were going for. Look, bro, they were going for 18K per elite trophy. You feel me? EA, bring this back. And then look, you could use this method to get large quick sells for free too. Because quick sells right here require trophies for a quick sell. Wait, where's a large quick sell? Was it just quick sell? I know they brought in large quick sell later, but look, bro, 20K, 7.5, like they would have this set where you put in trophies for a large quick sell and you could legit get up to a mil out of the quick sell, bro. EA, come on, bro. It's simple things like that that can make the game better. So let's take a look at some other stuff. Let's see. I remember these were the fun days, bro. This was summer of 2016. This is when I first hit 1K, bro. Summer of 2016 was hands. Look, Pretzel right here. This dude still watches my videos to this day. All these other. Hey, at least my videos are still getting ads. But yeah, guys, it was a grind, bro. I was grinding, dude. Every day I would grind, messing with scammers, pro packs versus starter packs. Like I don't do videos like this anymore. All right, so here's another variety pack opening I did. Come on, Hobson, bro. I would love to play your song, but... All right, look. At this time, This was my YouTube logo and banner. 805 subscribers, bro. T-U-B-Y-T, bro. Bro, it's all coming back. I'm getting so much nostalgia, it's not even funny. Like, this whole time period, bro, was probably some of my favorite times doing YouTube, bro. I had so much fun making these videos. I used to always stream on this app called Camcord, bro. It's crazy, like, the grind does not stop, bro. So look, this was my old banner, old logo. My YouTube channel used to be called The Ultimate Buckeye YT, right? All right, so let's go over here. All right, so we did a little variety pack opening here.
Stuff like, it's going to be like a great balance between Madden and NBA videos.
But so
like,
at this point, Madden Mobile was dying, bro. Madden Mobile was dying, or was it the other way around? Hold up, because I think at this point, because I was doing a lot of NBA Live Mobile at one point because Madden Mobile was dying, because it was like towards the end of the Madden Mobile season. So I was doing a lot of NBA Live Mobile, but then Madden Mobile 17 came out, then it was the other way around. I started doing a lot more Madden Mobile 17 compared to NBA Live Mobile 17. So yeah, let me see. I know I got a crazy pull out of one of these.
He looks like he has an awesome channel, and he's grown very quickly.
Who?
Very quickly. Video. So let me know what videos you guys want to see. Do you guys? I want. You guys might say like I'm copying, but I want to make diss tracks on famous people. I want to be another Rice Gum.
I'm done. I said that? Oh my god, bro. There's no way. There's no way I said that. Oh my gosh. No way, bro. I really said that. I really said I want to be another Rice Gum. I need to just delete my YouTube channel right now. Straight up, bro. I need to delete my YouTube channel for saying that. That was one of the... That's one of the craziest things I've ever said. All right, where's this pull at? Oh, here it is. All right, it's coming up.
$50K for $10. I had like 5 deals so far.
Oh, this is back when I was selling coins, bro. I was finessing people. I'm not even going to lie. I was selling like $200K for like $10, and people were buying it. But back then, coins were a rarity, bro. Like, coin sponsors wasn't really... I mean, at the beginning of NBA Live Mobile, I don't really think it was a thing, bro. Or at least I didn't know about it. It took me a while. Like, the entire 2016 year, I didn't know anything about selling coins or nothing, bro. About coin sellers, coin websites, or nothing. All that stuff came in 2017. You feel me? So let's keep it going.
Very legit, but I don't have the coins right now. You guys might be thinking, 250K for 10 bucks, that's a lot. Like, 10 bucks is a lot for that, but I was looking around on IG and I can't find any.
Bro, this is back when, like, people used to sell coins on IG. Like, these were the golden years, bro. 2016 and 2017 were the two golden years for NBA Live Mobile and for YouTube, bro. Because all them diss tracks was happening in 2017. Bro, 2016, 2017, and also 2018 were my favorite years of YouTube, bro. Straight up. Straight up.
Other NBA coin seller. And you don't know if they're legit or not. Me? I do. Everybody knows you. I got time for your bullshit. Everybody knows you. I got time for your
bullshit. Hobson, don't copyright me, all right? Don't do it.
Hold up, I got some more shit to say.
Oh my god.
Bro, look at my reaction, bro.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Bro, alright, so look. I think we could pull legends out of Pro Packs now, but back in 2016, bro, during NBA Live Mobile, was this during the soft launch? I don't think it was. I don't think this was during the soft launch. But, or it might have been. I forgot. But, back then, You could pull legend players out of pro packs. And I pulled this Yao Ming legend out of a pro pack, bro. Straight up out of a pro pack. So I was the pack god in 2016, bro. Straight up. All right, we're going to look at one more. We're going to look at one more, and then I'm going to end the video. All right, so look, this is when I started getting views, though. You feel me? I got 1.7K on the coin making method. And mind you, I only had 800 subscribers. I only had 800 subscribers. So boom, there was that variety pack opening. Look, 450K shopping spree. We just did a 40 mil shopping spree. We just did a 40 mil shopping spree, bro. A 40 mil shopping spree. And I got 7.3K views. Hold up, how many views did my shopping spree get? Let me take a look, bro. All right, we gotta mute the intro.
Clutch. Let's go.
A 450K shopping spree, dog. That's how you know, like, coins were of a rarity back then, because a 450K shopping spree was big. I remember back when MBG and Your Fired was doing like 1 mil shopping sprees, and those were big. But this year, bro, NBA Live Mobile Season 2 to now, like, coins, bro. Coins is like, everybody has millions of coins, you know what I'm saying? Well, I'm not gonna say everybody, because I can hear the people in the comments now, like, I only got 20K. But if you listen to my coin making method tips, then you would have 20 million. Monopoly money. But yeah, guys, this is crazy, bro. I'm gonna be doing a part two to this video, because there's so many more videos we can react to. But look at, hold on, one more. All right, look. I didn't even have 1,000 subscribers yet. And look at this video. 101K. We were getting views back in 2016. This is my first. No. It wasn't this video. Let me scroll up. My first ever video to blow up. Come on, what's real? Come on, computer. Why are you going so slow, bro? All right, so I want to see. There was one video that completely blew up. I'm trying to find it. It was the first video that ever blew up on my channel. And I literally made this video with only 300 subscribers. So it doesn't matter how many subscribers you have. Bro, as long as you hold up 666 views. Let me get that another view real quick. This was probably one of my first Madden Mobile videos that blew up as well. I mean, yeah, it only has 600 views, but I only had like 30 subscribers when I made this. But come on, bro. I need 667 views on that. Did it change? Probably not. All right. Sniping filter. Bro, look at this, bro. It got me with a whole... Bro, it got me with a whole sniper... Bro, it got me with a whole sniper rifle. Sniping at some cars, bro. But yo, that video got 7.5K, but it was this video right here. This is my first ever video to blow up. It got 18,000 views, right? And let's take a look right here.
Coin making method for NBA Live Mobile completely blew up.
147 subscribers? I thought I had like 300. Bro, look at the dude, Madden Mobile Centennial. He was getting more views than me. 2K views on that. I got, bro, with 147 subscribers, I got 1.3K views on that, bro. And then on this video right here, over 18,000 views. And I only had 100 subscribers. So that shows that you don't need, it doesn't matter how many subs you have. If you put out good content, it's going to get recommended. If you got good quality, my quality wasn't even good either. It was all right. It wasn't even all right. It was manageable. But yeah, this video right here was my first ever video to hit 100K. I made this video with under 1,000 subscribers. It was basically how to get the... Bro, EA, bring this back. Bro, I'm about to do a season 5 wish list, bro. Comment down below some things you guys would like to see in NBA Live Mobile Season 5, because I'm about to do a wish list, bro. Because there's a lot of stuff that they need to still bring back. And why they took it away, I don't know. But look, this right here. Comment, drop a like if y'all remember this, bro. Drop a like if y'all were playing the game during this time. I'm a real OG. Shout out to all the OG YouTube. Shout out to QJB. Shout out to Bobby Buckets. Shout out to MBG. Shout out to You're Fired. Shout out to D Hitman. Who else? Jay Diesel. Who else? Shaps TV. KVNG B-Stopper. Shout out to the OGs, bro. Shout out to all of the OGs. For Katosh Gaming. I'm probably missing somebody. But Noob Kill, shout out to all you guys, bro, because they laid the groundwork for this, bro. They all were uploading before me, dog. All of them dudes, bro. Shout out to all of them, bro. But yeah, I basically did a video on how to get this Westbrook faster. To get this guy, you had to finish 10 seasons. 10 seasons. You know how long a season is? 10 seasons. And head to head, you needed, what, 10 million fans, I think? Hold up. It was either 10,000 or 10 million.
Five event collectibles that you can get right now. Every 3 hours, you can get 6 of them. Say, like, you could probably get, like, low-key, like, maybe, like, 30.
How many times did I say like, bro? you could get, like, three collectibles, like, come on, bro. Like, what the heck, bro? But yeah, like I was saying, all right, that was a banger video. This was probably right here, 1K subscriber special. August 21st, 2016 is when I first hit 1K. Let me see, bro. Do I recognize anybody here? None of these dudes are sub to me anymore, except for Pretzel. I don't recognize any of these dudes now. Big Owl Nation, I remember him, but all these other dudes, like, none of these guys are messing with me anymore except for Pretzel. Shout out to Pretzel, bro. But yeah, 1K subscriber special. I literally drank hot sauce out of a cup, so we'll end the video on this.
Up here, so for you guys getting me up to 1K.
Hold up, what beat is that? Oh, what was that beat? What's that beat? I remember this beat, bro. The old NCS music. Oh, what's it called?
I'm gonna drink this.
I forgot, dude. But yeah, I literally drank a whole cup of hot sauce, bro, for 1K. So yeah, for 100K though, should we revisit this challenge since we did it for 1K? But look, guys, look. August 21st, 2016 is when I hit 1K. Can we hit 100K by August? Imagine 4 years ago hitting 1K and then 4 years later hitting 100K in the same month. And I was thinking about dropping my album in August as well. August is the month I want to hit 100K. Of course, I would love it to be sooner. It's May, June, July, August, 3 months. If we gain 2K subs a month, we're there. So I'm thinking we're either going to hit 100K subs in July or August, all right? So that's going to wrap it up for this video. I decided to bring you guys a long video just reminiscing, bro. Reminiscing about the good old days, you know? Sometimes, you know, every once in a while, I always go back and I always, you know, watch my old videos just to see, like, where I came from. You know what I mean? Like, I had no support back in the day. I had no shout outs. Nobody shouted me out. I didn't ask for shout outs. I didn't ask for collabs. I didn't do anything like that. You know, I just grinded every single day. I have over 2,000 videos. I have 2,084 videos. And it takes me 2 hours to make a video. So do the math. That's how you know the grind is real, bro. Every single day. Boom. 1,000 subscriber Q&A. FIFA Mobile 25K. FIFA Mobile 25K. Everybody used to rock with my FIFA Mobile videos, bro. Look, wait, hold up. There was a FIFA Mobile video. Boom, how to make coins in FIFA Mobile 17. 5.7K. But yeah, guys, this was my first ever NBA Live Mobile for Dummies episode. I remember, bro, hold up. Do y'all remember this intro? Bro, this intro, I remember that intro. I think I still got it too. I think I still got that intro too, bro. I could literally make this video like so long, it's not even funny, but crossover pack, like, bro, we were on our grind, bro. I love, like I said, bro, 2016, 2017 were my favorite years on YouTube. Cause I was just like, you can see like 58K on this, guys. I only had 1K subs, 58K on this, 70 packs. And look, this is when you can see the quality improve with every single video. First, I had the face cam on my phone moving around, and you could hear like the button pressing every time I tap the screen. Now, look at this video. I was using my tablet as a face cam, and I was literally sending the tablet footage to my phone and editing the whole video on my phone. I edited this whole thing on my phone, bro. 58K views on this, bro. Cringy Buckeye, bruh. And then another one. I want to show y'all one more. This right here. I edited this one on my phone too. So take a look. This was that one video where I did it in the air.
Screw the haters. Screw the haters. Screw the haters, bro. You got this, Buck. You got this, Buck. You're back, remember? I know it's been a while, but you got this, bro. Screw the haters. Screw the haters. Screw the haters. You got... Oh, crap.
Bro. I could react to videos all day, bro. All day. Like, I edited this whole video on my phone, bro. That intro was cringy, but it was fun. Look at the old NBA Live Mobile, bro. Do y'all remember that Magic Johnson? Do y'all remember that LeBron James? We had Westbrook too? These were the good old days. Come on, EA. What are y'all doing, bro? NBA 2K Mobile is taking a huge dump on NBA Live right now. NBA Live Mobile could get back to their original glory. I ain't even going to go on a whole little speech right now. I'm gonna just save that for a different video. But yeah, let's rewind that real quick. This will be the last thing I react to, I promise.
Now the main question you guys want to ask yourself, did Buck quit? Is he done with YouTube?
To the no, no, no. To the no, no. To the no, no, no.
Exactly. I would never quit. So if I don't upload for 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, a month, just know deep in your mind, Buck is never going away. I preach this a lot. If I don't upload for a while, I'm gonna come back with a banger. I'm gonna come back with something crazy, crazy. Don't ever forget that. Don't ever forget that. I'll never quit. Yo, Buck, calm down. You got this, man, you got this. You have experience. You've been doing this. Get your head together.
Yeah, you're right.
And continue. Let's get this together. Game. You got this,
man. What's up, guys? I'm back with another video. And as you guys can see by the title, 10 million coin shot.
Bro, I did all that on my phone. All that editing on my phone, bro. I swear, honestly, bro, my videos were way better back then. Like, right, I'm a sellout. I'm a sellout now. I'm gonna admit it, bro. I sold out. You know, once I started making money, all I did, I didn't stick to my roots. Cause when I first was coming up, like my old self, my old Buck, the 2016 Buck, the 2017 Buck, would be disappointed in the 2020 Buck, the 2019 Buck. Only uploading 2 NBA Live Mobile videos in a week? Slacking? Just spending money on packs? Like, what happened, bro? If you watch my videos from the past, all I did were coin making methods, live sniping, how to grind, how to get Westbrook faster. Like, I would help people out, and that's why people like me. But then once I started getting the coin sponsor, once I started having like 300 million coins, doing $300 pack openings, like, that's when things just started, like, yeah, I was getting more views. People like pack openings. But what about the no money spent players? You know what I mean? So it's time to stop playing around. All right, it's time to stop playing around. We've been at 93K for a couple weeks now. In April, we were growing a lot. We gained over 3,000 subscribers in April, but then I started slacking towards the end. I'm done slacking, bro. I'm done slacking. It's time to hit 100K. It's time to get back into my roots, and it's time to get it going, all right? So I appreciate you guys. You know, shout out to all the ones sticking this far into the video. This is going to be a super long video. But yeah, guys, I'm back on the grind. I'm done messing around. I got like 6 songs done for the next album, so I can chill for a minute. So yeah, guys, stay tuned. Bro, this dude, bro. Stay tuned, all right? The crazy content's coming back. The streams are coming back. And you guys are going to love it, all right? The old buck is coming back. Man, as a matter of fact, bro, since we're wearing this hat in the video, my hair is messed up. I've been wearing a hat all day, you feel me? But we're about to wear the same hat we were wearing in this video, bro. Signifying that the old buck is back. I can't even fit it on my head anymore. But yo, the old buck is back now. Did any of these hats fit me? Because I remember we were using this hat too, right here. My hair is so long now, bro. But yeah, bro, the 2017 buck is back. So stay tuned. So yep, drop a like on this video. Subscribe if you guys are new. And y'all know the slogan, screw the haters. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.